Start.
Hi, friends. Today we are going to talk about the five senses. Let's go. So, what are these five senses? It is the sense of smell, hear, taste, and touch. And let's start with sense of smell. Wow, what a smell here is of nature. Well, the smell, the nose help you smell. Hey, now what is this smell? I think it is coming from the garbage bin. Anyways, now comes sense of hearing. Hear of the nature sound. It all birds. It chirps the birds. Help us to hear. The ears help you hear. That's it. It seems like hear and ear are rhyming words. Anyways, let's start it. Hear. Hear everything I am speaking. You are here with your ears. Now comes sense of sight. You see me. This plant. You are seeing with your eyes. The eyes help you see. Now comes sense of touch. I touch this plant. I feel this plant. This plant is soft and cold. Now, yeah, this wood is hard and cold. The skin helps you feel everything, like it is solid, liquid, or even it can take. It is soft, hard, cold, hot, etc. Now, which senses is already is not talking? Let's count. Sense of hear, sense of taste, sense of smell, sense of hearing, sense of touch. It is all done. So, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.